Welcome to the zSpace All-in-One. Before you get started, there are a few things you need to know. First, you should have found the following items: the mouse, the keyboard, the stylus, the eyewear, and of course, the zSpace All-in-One. Plug the power and the stylus in the back of the system. Then, plug the mouse and keyboard into the side. Press the power button on the top right of the system. Now, sit front and center of the zSpace. Then, put on your tracked eyewear. These are the ones with the 5 markers on them. For the best experience, make sure none of the reflectors are covered, and that you tilt the screen to an angle that will provide you the best view. If more than one person wants to use the zSpace All-in-One, they can sit next to you and put on the non-tracked eyewear. This will allow them to see what you are seeing, but in 2D. Now pick up and hold the zSpace stylus like how you would hold a pen. You will mostly use the center primary button to interact with and pull objects out of the screen. The left and right stylus buttons will perform different functions in different applications, like dissecting, magnification, and more, so be sure to try them out. After you connect your zSpace to the internet, you can now open zCentral on the desktop and launch your zSpace applications. Just find the activity, experience, or application you'd like to use and click Launch. And now you're ready to use zSpace. Have fun exploring!